hurt. Look at him.
His hand. It's all banged up.
Okay, I'll bite. What happened?
Nothing. It was just a...
What a great story.
It's not a story, Coach. After Ren walked me home last night, a couple of guys jumped him.
Yeah, there were like six of them just wailing on him.
Willard, there were three guys.
Do you guys know who?
Well, I didn't take names, if that's what you're thinking.
McCormick! It seems that when you're not causing trouble, it finds its way to you anyway. Now, Ariel, I advise you to stay away from this boy because I've been asked to keep an eye on
him. Oh, surprise, surprise, my dad called you?
And if you cooperate, it would make our lives this much easier.
Gee, if my daddy makes a phone call, will you get off of my back?
That mouth of yours is probably what made your daddy leave you in the first place.
Oh.
No. Just count to 10. Mom says just count to 10.
You'd be wise to take your friend's advice. Now, Ariel, get back to practice. And, Gorman! Come down, give me 40.
Coach, you gotta be joking.
Son, you give me 50.
He's not thinking, Coach. He's really hurting.
Thank you for diagnosis, Dr. Willard. You can drop and give me 50 as well.
What?
You're mighty generous today. You can all drop down and give me 50 pushups.
Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
want to remind ourselves that this law is about dancing. This law is a tribute to four young people who held the promise of Beaumont's bright future.